Hey, what's up, guys? I am in Switzerland, finally. It was a very long journey from Luxembourg. Initially supposed to take like 5 hours and took me like 6.5. Obviously I had to stop to fill up the petrol and to get a bit of rest, plus the stupid slow speed limits in Switzerland, and they have like 2 million cameras or 3 million cameras. I don't know how many cameras they have. Oh, for fuck's sake, it's quite dirty. Anyway, so it was a bit painful, and yeah, I was naked last night. Yeah, so basically I'm like 15 minutes apparently from center of city. And the weather is just amazing. Well, it's quite hot, and for somebody who like me, who is coming from London, I left London like with there was I think 11 degrees in London, and here is like 25. They are expecting 32 this afternoon, and it's just, well, it's, now it's 9:20, half past nine. I really need to get used to these bloody roads. Right. Where now? Oh, okay. Oh, hello. Oh, shit. But anyway. See, I mean, just keep making these mistakes, those bus roads. Fucking hell. Hello. But yeah, anyway, so let me just recap a bit on what's happened in Luxembourg. I have enjoyed it very much. Yeah, that's the word. I have enjoyed it very much. Seeing these friends, enjoying the nice food, just amazing. And with regards that not the accident, but you know, the breakdown. Basically, I went to fix it, found the place, and for one plug, which was, I think it would cost like, I don't know what, £1. €1, they charged me fucking €35 for it. For 5 minutes job, €35. It's just unbelievable. But there we go. Okay, but never mind. Yeah, I did really enjoy it, and I didn't get to film a lot. I didn't have a camcorder with me, but you know, it doesn't matter. I might be coming back to Luxembourg on my way back. So let's see how that goes. But yeah, there we go. This is Switzerland. And they are quite hot on speed limits and so on. Now, I'm not worried about the speed limits really, as much as I'm worried about, oh, this oil sign came up again. I just filled it up with oil, man. Anyway, so this is a bit annoying. The oil light is on, and I just filled it up with bloody oil, and now it came on again. Okay, it's gone off. I mean, I'm not going far. It's just I think 15 minutes from here, anyways. So, nice. So yeah, I'm just heading towards center of Zurich. Stayed last night in that in Ibis Hotel, and I really liked it. I really liked it. It's really nice, funky, new, cheap, and it's like 15 minutes from center of Zurich. And I was planning last night to come and I mean, to go to Center City and you know, to see how is it like, but I was absolutely naked, so I had to go and sleep. That's the word, yeah. I had to go and sleep. So, oh, the weather is lovely compared to London. Oh, I love it. I just absolutely love it. Okay, so this is Switzerland. Is she a constructor worker? She's a builder. Thank you. Oh, hello. Oh, I like that. I like this, man. It's a typical, I suppose, Switzerland. The style of buildings and so on. Lovely. Must cost fortune. Anyways, am I allowed to filter in here? I mean, I haven't seen anyone filtering. Am I? Am I not? I don't know. I mean, I can see a biker behind me just trying to sort of learn from locals what to do and what not. And oh yes, I'm still keep mixing left from right. Let me see this. Still keep mixing left from right. What I'll do, I'll let this guy go before me, just sort of to see. Thank you. Okay, so just keep right, just keep right, just keep right. So apparently two miles to center of city. 2 miles? Okay. Whatever. Oh yeah, I had to buy this. I had to buy this ticket for a pass for the motorway. So you are allowed to use a motorway only if you have this. Otherwise, the fine is quite high. I mean, the price of this is quite high. She charged me 50 euros for it, and it's only for 6 months. It's only for 6 months. Hello. Oh, look at that. It's a lake. Anyway, so yeah, she charged me, the lady on the border, she charged me 50 euros, which I thought is quite a lot. And especially for someone who is staying only, what, 4 days in total in Switzerland, 5 days? But anyways, so let's go, let's enjoy the view. Oh, this is a nice view. Oh, hello. Where now? Okay, so center of city should be here somewhere. According to her. Doesn't look center of city to me. Anyways, so what I'll do, I'm just gonna ride around to see how this looks like. Oh, I like your tattoo. Hello. Where to go now? Just straight. Oh, lovely. think that that says like center of city or something in Swiss. And I'm not going to zoo, definitely. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Well, is this a city center? Uh-oh. Do I pay for parking on anywhere? I mean, I can see motorbikes parked everywhere, and there are no signs for motorbikes to park, really, in here. And I don't want to get any penalties, really, after all this is Switzerland. Sorry. Right, thank you. Actually, this is one-way street. Nope. Yeah, they are parked everywhere. I suppose they're not that much hot on those rules, as I previously thought. Still straight. Straight. And here left somewhere. Oh, this is lovely. Lovely. Come on. Oh, hello. Well, this can't be said of a city, certainly. What should I do? Go straight? Well, I'm gonna just go straight, really. I don't need you. Right. Okay, I think I should have gone backwards. Is there a speed camera or something? Okay, since when am I riding behind the cars? I don't know. I think I forgot I'm coming from London. Hey, the bikes are parked everywhere. I suppose I can do that. I think I am going to get Khalif, isn't it? I have no clue where am I. There lots of motorbikes in here, that's for sure. And ladies. I better stop and ask somebody. City center. Oh, right, okay, so this is a river. Okay. Okay, I'm confused. I am confused. Oh, that's police station there. Somewhere. Motorway. I don't want to go motorway. Oh, bit of stop there. Okay. Come on. Thank you very much. Oh yeah, I'm gonna cross there. Hey, what's up guys? I had a long walk in Zurich. Obviously it's a pretty city. I'm not sure what I was expecting actually. I mean, for somebody who comes from Europe, I don't see much different from other Europeans' main cities. I mean, there are some nice touches to it, as being you know, Switzerland or Zurich, but yeah, I mean overall, yeah, it's quite nice place, quite spicy on prices, but once again, for somebody who comes from London, I didn't see that much difference really. Certainly it is, you know, much more expensive than Paris, but again, hey, it's a price to pay for luxury really. Anyways, yeah, got a bit tired and I thought I'm gonna ride around, take some video footages, and then head back to the hotel, have a rest, shower and whatever, and then go out again in I don't know, well, evening time, or there are a couple of places I want to see. And and then, yeah, we've done with the Zurich for today. and tomorrow heading to Venice, heading to Italy. I'm suspecting the way would be really, really nice. Oh, that's a nice bike. Yeah, so the trip should be really nice, hopefully. I've chosen a pass between mountains, including Stelvio Pass, so that is a must on my journey. And then, yeah, let's see how it goes from there. Right, I don't know where to go exactly, but we'll just have a ride around and I'm not sure if I'm allowed to do this, but there we go. Yeah, I mean, this is the I want to say something. I had an awkward experience. I went to buy a juice from a shop, and there was that awkward lady, and it says 3.5 Swiss francs. So I'm not quite familiar with their, you know, notes and coins. So I looked at those two coins, and it was written like 2 francs on each. So I thought, well, this is 4 francs. Surely, you know, can cover the cost of 3.50. So I told her, well, there we go. This is, you know, the money. She was like, no. It's 3.50. I was like, shit. I mean, did I give her some pennies? I mean, you know what I mean? I thought, you know, 1 franc is like, formed from, I don't know, 100 pennies, and I thought this is like a 4p instead of four francs. And she was like, no, it's 3.50. I was like, okay, well, I have 5. She was like, oh, you must pay inside. I was like, okay. So I went to pay inside, and I said, so I'm sorry, I said, I don't know about, you know, your money. Is this not enough? And she was like, sorry. I said, is this not enough? And she was like, I mean, she's taking the money, and she gave me like half of the franc back, which means I was right. I was like, what the fuck? And I looked at her, and I was like, chill out, yeah? And she was like, oh, thank you. I was like, fucking idiot. What the hell was that about? Anyway, then I walked into the city, and after like half an hour of walk, basically what I found, well, obviously I walked around and I've seen the city and so on and so on. And then I asked the gentleman, I was just a random guy, turned out to be a gentleman. I was like, oh, what is the center of city? Which is, by the way, here somewhere. I think it's here somewhere. And it was like, oh, this way is center of city. This is where you can find the shops, blah, 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 blah. And this way, if you go back, yeah, that's the center of the city there. So I said, oh, if you go back from this way, it's an old town. And, you know, the guy was really nice. And then when I was like, oh, thank you very much for this. And he goes, oh, have a nice day. I was like, oh, that's really nice. I mean, the guy. And he wanted me to feel welcome, sort of, in his country. So, yeah, I mean, two totally different things. But yeah, oh, hello, ladies. Oh, ladies are here, amazing. Look at that. Beautiful. Anyways, but yeah. Oh man, it's so hot. It's so hot in here. Oh, it's like more than 30 degrees. And I love it. I absolutely love it. I don't get to see this in England. Like in London, I don't know if you're aware or not. In London, we have like three weeks of sunshine, let's say, in the whole year. And it's never like this. It's never ever like this. Like, I don't know. I don't remember I ever recorded like 30 degrees. I don't know. Oh, but anyway. So should I go from here? Yeah, let's go from here. Yeah, the other things which you realize, people are dressed really nicely. Being being in Switzerland, I guess. Which is quite nice to see. But yeah. Yeah, and everyone's chilled out, by the way. No urge, no rush like in London. I may just stay here, actually. Okay. Well, this is it, really. I mean, more or less, it's you know, this is how the city looks like. Sort of old-fashioned. Old-fashioned? Is that the word? Yeah, I'll stick to it. Old-fashioned. But nice, you know, nice old-fashioned, nice clean old-fashioned. Refurbished old-fashioned, if I may say. Yeah. And yeah, people are so polite, actually. Yeah, that's what I missed to mention. That's what I needed to mention. People are really polite. Oh. Chart. I'm not sure. I think they have priority, but some guys, some cars are not just on stopping. So I'm not sure they have a priority or not, but just gonna be nice and from one side, and on the other side won't risk it, really. Now what? Yeah, so I think, yeah, this is the center city. So that's the road in front of us, which, well, we have to turn left. But, you know, from the right to the left or the opposite side, this is the center, basically. There we go. This is sort of center. Well, it is. It's not sort of. It is a center of. It's a shopping center, basically. And there, somewhere, up there, it's an old town, which I've taken a few pictures there, actually. But yeah, quite nice. Quite nice. So yeah, more or less this is it. This is a Switzerland. There is not many people around, and when I was walking around, it was morning. You know, it wasn't like early morning, and usually during this time, any other city would find it full of people, but not really. Not really. I mean, I like it. I like that. There is a lake on the right hand side. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to ride next to it. Why am I riding behind the cars? This is not me, man. Hold on a second. Suzma. Thank you. Okay, so I think the reason I was driving, riding behind the cars, is because, I'm not quite confident. I'm still making mistakes and getting into the opposite direction. And Oh, that's a nice car. Anyway, go on. Yeah, this is an old town. This is how it looks like. And it's pretty interesting. Hey, what's up again? I had a good sleep. And just heading towards Zurich again. I think it's like 20 minutes from here. No, the place where I'm heading to is like 20 minutes from here. So I'm looking to for a Middle Eastern place to smoke a shisha. Yeah, and really had a good sleep. And I don't know what to say really, still enjoying it. My lovely hotel. See, this is a restaurant in the front of it. It's a really, really lovely restaurant. Which I'm not going to use again. turned out to be quite expensive. I was told I would get like 70% off, and I got only 30%. So it turned out that she didn't mean it. She didn't mean I was entitled to get 70% off the food and drink, but the lady meant apparently I would be asked to pay only 70%, which, well, I guess that's in her language somehow. But yeah, it's lovely still. Apparently it's gonna be raining later on. This is what they're saying, so I hope they are wrong. Oh, hello. I feel hungry, man. And I need something sweet to eat. And I hope I'll find everything in one place. Yep. So basically, are you confusing yourself? So I found this place for smoking shisha, Middle Eastern place, a few months ago on internet, on TripAdvisor. And let's hope it's still there, first of all. And I hope I'm gonna enjoy it. Oh, I miss sitting smoking the shisha for like a couple of hours, chilling out and so on. So yeah, there's a petrol station, Shell petrol station, just here on the right hand side. I was coming back towards the hotel, and there was a strange sign on the pumps where it shows that there's like a red cross on for the bikers to fill up the petrol. And I was like, okay, what is this about? You know, you would imagine that there would be a sign to take off your helmet so they can see your face just in case you take off. But no, the sign wasn't like that. It's just here. There we go. So I was like, okay, let me just go inside and ask. And when I asked, the lady was like, oh, whatever, she said she doesn't speak English. And I was like, well, can I go and fill up the petrol? She was like, no. I was like, really? She was like, no, no. I was like, man, come on, I just want a petrol. So somehow she agreed, she just told me to go up and fill it up, which was a bit confusing for me, but sorry. But yeah, so I eventually filled it up. But there we go, go on. So, where to go now? So this is Zurich. I think it's just the beginning of Zurich. And the satam is telling me to keep left. Which means I'm going towards somewhere, oh shit, not from here. Yeah, apparently I need to go somewhere, I think it's north side of Zurich. Oh, interesting bike. I see, there is a sign, obviously, it's a Swiss flag, but there is another sign that sort of half blue, half, some of them are like cut off like this, some of them are vertical or horizontal cuts they have. So, sorry. And I don't know what is it about. Might be a province, different province. I'm not sure if you can see it. Oh, hello. Yeah, so I don't understand. It was showing me like 20 minutes, but there is only 3 miles from here. Yeah, whatever. Nice. Everything is sort of nice and clean and small and old, but sort of yet newish. Oh, the weather is lovely. You have no idea how much I appreciate this weather. Oh, I hate London's weather. I love London, but I hate the weather. So, still straight on. I have no clue what's the speed limit here, to be honest. Is it 30? 30 miles? I don't know. I'm just gonna follow the guy. Yeah, so this is like sort of, I think, just outside of Zurich. I mean, it's still Zurich, but probably 10 minutes away from the center. But it's still quiet, I don't know. It's very quiet. And apparently, what I heard or seen on YouTube, there are not many light. Oh, hello. There are not many lights around at night, which is gonna be interesting to see. Okay. Oh yeah, this is a better view. I may just stick behind her. Oh, lovely. Very nice. Very nice. Why we're not moving? Thank you. I mean, oh fuck's sake. Oh yeah, okay, well this is gonna take much more than 20 minutes, looks like. Oh gosh. Sorry. Thanks, Dick. Fucking Dick. He saw me moving. And yeah, he just pushed his way. Dick. Not sure if I'm allowed to use. Look at that. Look at that. Can I? Can I do this? I'm sure I can't do this because this is a cyclist place, but there are no cyclists around. I mean, entirely my fault. I didn't realize the guy couldn't turn. Anyway, everything is quiet, and I'm just keep breaking the law. I hope the police will not stop me for this, man. I mean, I'm not being rude, but there are no cyclists around, honestly. Oh, hello. Is this? Oh, this is straight. Okay, that's fine. Just gonna stop here. I almost ended up on the other side. Okay. So, oh, nice car, man. Yeah. 20, I think. Oh, hello. Okay, so it is here somewhere. Still 1.3 miles. Quantum was communicating with the here with other sat-navs and realized there was a traffic and didn't know that. Obviously, I'm riding the bike, and yeah, so I ended up. I think it won't take that long. Sake. Sorry, that wasn't good. So apparently after half a mile somewhere I need to turn right. I need to keep an eye, man. It's just I mixed up this quite a few times, and I don't want to do it again. Yeah, it must be that. That must be the reason why. Fucking hell. The traffic is the reason why the sat-nav had given me a long time to cross, really. Okay. This is hot. So one more mile. Thank you. This bloody road. This actually sat nav. Okay, so here. So the place that I'm looking for apparently is just here on the right somewhere. So I just need to stop my motorbike somewhere, and that's it, really. If I can find the place. I couldn't just find a place. Now I'm still straight. Oh, okay. And the shisha. Perfect. The end of bunking. Anyways. So the place should have been Chaffee. here somewhere. Okay. Sort of stray. I don't know if I want to stop here. Can I? Yeah. Okay. Sounds like I'm here. Here somewhere. And man, I'm telling you, even if you, I mean, if you go on holiday and if you know how to ride a bike, motorbike or scooter or even bicycle, do you know what? Just get one. Just hire one. Sorry. Just hire one and you get to see much more than on the foot or just waiting for those, I don't know, public transport or whatever. You will get to see a lot more in much shorter time, and it's really easy. You know, it's enjoyable, and you know, you don't get, look at those people. For example, they parked everywhere. Oh, well, this is a shop actually, but yeah, I mean, if I was to park here, not the problem. I don't need to pay any parking charges or I don't know what congestion charges like in London or whatever. Well, in London I don't need to pay it anyway, but. Just saying, just take a scooter like that one there or whatever, and you will get really to see a lot of city wherever you are. Especially if it's like this, like European cities, which you know the streets are small and narrow and whatever, you know. I think it's really nice to be able to see most of it, let's say, in a really short time, especially if you are staying like me for a couple of days. You get to see a lot of it, so it's a suggestion, up to you. Now, where to go? Go on, mommy, go on. No, you're welcome. I love you too. Oh, hello. Oh, or you can get to that public transport, which looks quite sexy from inside, and enjoy the view as well. Can I? Oh yeah, I can, I think. I think I can. Yes. Yeah, I know I'm riding behind the cars. A, I haven't seen any a guy on a motorbike sort of doing stupid stuff, which means police here are really hot on these things. And second of all, I heard a lot about police in Switzerland and the speed cameras and blah 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 and the rules. Oh, this is a nice car. This is a nice car.
This is a nice car.
Anyway, so yeah, it makes me a bit thinking twice before doing any stupid stuff like this. This is a lake, yeah, that's what I was aiming to get to. This is the lake, just in front of us there. Oh, hello ladies. I was riding yesterday really slowly. Oh, I can't go to the right, can I? Can I go? Yes, I can go straight. Yeah, that's fine. I just... was riding really slowly last night, and it seems to I have saved lots of petrol. You know, the bike didn't spend that much petrol as I was expecting. That's a lake, but I can't. I'll try to go around. Yeah, I mean, it looks like I've left like with the. Oh yeah, okay. So that's the first guy who is breaking the law on his scooter, riding on cyclist. Oh, this is beautiful, man. Look at that. Beautiful. Yeah, what I was saying, I forgot, to be honest. Oh, hello. I'm gonna try to go around here. I'm not sure if I will. Yeah, I think I've came from. Yeah, I've come from here. No? Yeah? Yep, no? Anyways. I might have. Yes, definitely I have. I've come from here. When I just. Yeah. But I didn't stop because of. Well, I wasn't sure about it, so. Oh, hello. Yeah, I've been here. I think like my hotel is like 10 minutes from here. I wish I could stop here somewhere. Second, I'm just gonna turn around. There we go. Can I park here? Maybe. Maybe yes, maybe no. Yeah, I can. It's fine. Where should I? Oh yeah. Should I stop here? Okay, there you go. What is the queue about? Okay. Yeah, so as you can see, free parking. There we go. Right. Let's see what's the fuss about here. Oh, lovely. Lovely. Very nice. Oh, very nice. Oh, this is beautiful. Absolutely amazing. Just gonna try to how did these people get there? Oh, hello, sexy. Oh, it's feeling a place. Right. Oh, hello. Try to get a bit closer. What's she waiting for? For parking? Get a scooter. It's easier. This. How beautiful is this place? I can't see the famous, I'm not sure if you can see it from here. There's lots of fog, but just there. I barely can see them. Yeah, there's lots of snow on them. But yeah, there you go. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. Amazing. Oh man, this is a life. This is beautiful.